Zimbabwe.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. So your captain, Captain Mazuta. Welcoming both our seated and standing passengers on board Zimbabwe. Please ignore the big red L signs outside the plane. I would like to apologize for the 4-day delay in taking off. It's due to bad weather and some overtime I had to put in at the bakery. This is flight 1262 Harare. Landing is not guaranteed, but we will end up somewhere in Zimbabwe. In fact, if luck is in your favor, we may even land on your village. We would like to remind you that Zimbabwe has an excellent safety record. In fact, our safety standards are so high that even terrorists are afraid to fly with us. It is with pleasure that I announce that starting this year, over 30% of our passengers have reached their destination.
We regret to inform you that today's in-flight movie will not be shown as we forgot to record it from the television. And would like to remind you that there's no smoking allowed on this airplane. Any smoke that you may see in the cabin is only the early warning system on the engine telling us to slow down. In order to catch important landmarks, we try to fly as close as possible for the best view. If, however, we go a little too close, please do let us know. Kindly now be seated. Keep your seat in an upright position for takeoff and fasten your seatbelt. For those of you who can't find a seatbelt, kindly fasten your own belt to the arm of the seat. And for those of you who can't find a seat, do not hesitate to get in touch with the stewardess who will explain how to fasten yourself to your suitcase. Enjoy your flight with Zimbabwe.